used on me. Also, I do realize that makeup expires. This one says that it is good for 12 months. I definitely bought it more than a couple of years ago, so do not follow my bad example and make sure you get rid of your expired makeup. And then I have this little like a bag of brushes. Thank you. don't shave them off or anything. I just have a lot of non-fill. I think I have grown up my whole life. So I definitely color those in when I do my makeup. So I have the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in the color medium brown. I think I probably should have gone in dark brown, but I'm using this up. I also have like one of those membership things from Sephora, and I got this tattoo liner from Kat Von D waterproof liquid eyeliner as like a sample buy, or as a sample thing for your birthday month. So I really don't buy makeup often, but I like signing up for those like reward systems that gives you like a free thing when you spend a certain amount or for your birthday. I love like free things and little samples and stuff, even if I don't end up using it. Sister actually would do my makeup when I would go out. I would do like my own foundation and stuff. I'm gonna try to contour even though I don't really know how to. But she would do my eyeshadow. She is amazing when it comes to makeup. I feel like a lot of younger folks from this generation are. It's kind of embarrassing because I remember being in like, well, I guess I didn't really wear makeup in middle school, but like in high school I would try to put on makeup and like my eyeliner was just like a mess. I never put on eyeshadow really. My foundation was probably not the right color, and even now it probably isn't the right color. Let me actually take this backpack so I can throw in the stuff that I use back in here. My little sister, it's actually her senior year of high school, and I am like always so impressed with makeup looks. It's awesome. So I definitely miss having her here. I mean, I miss her in general, but I really miss having her live in the same place as me so she can do my makeup when I'm gonna go out. I'm not very selfish. Are you guys big coffee fans? In bed thinking I was having like a panic attack because my heart was like beating so fast and I just felt so like anxious and panicky, and I don't know, maybe it was just the nerves of that big exam the next day or something, but I'm pretty sure it was the coffee. And since then I like coffee even less. Just use my fingers. I heard that you're supposed to just like pack concealer in, but I have no patience. Please excuse my funny faces. Sticky noise. Show some love to the couple of hairs that I do have. Let's see how we're gonna do this. I have no idea why I brought the small mirror here with me if I was not even going to use it. This one. Time soon. this little tube's mascara. Like, seriously, it was like this big. I guess that's like the same size as this. So, like, including the cap, it was like this big. So, like, the cap's, like, the wand was like 3 years old. It was only like that big. I remember thinking it was like an